In Comeaux and Lafayette, the Spartans have won the last three meetings. Opening kickoff, the Lions' Emory Taylor gets loose on the return, and he's going to take it into Spartan territory. And that play right there is going to set up Carson Livesay for a two-yard touchdown. Lafayette leads 8-0 after a two-point conversion. It's more Lafayette in the second. This time it's Reno Taka for the touchdown. Lions with the blowout win in their first two games. They win 48-6.